Today we are displaying our capstone project. It's a semester-long project where we receive a design proposal for a bridge that's going to be theoretically a replacement for one somewhere around the globe. It can be anywhere from in Europe to in the United States to over in Victoria. So we've been working on this all semester, and now we finally come to a point where our bridges are done and we're displaying them to the public as well as to engineers and other professionals to get their input on our designs. It went really well. The bridge is fully autonomous, opens by itself, and it's been a really, really good experience. There's a lot of late nights, a lot of sacrifice time, and you really had to pull through as a team, so it was really, really challenging to do that. We had to work in tandem with another team and kind of work persuasively with each other to try and get them to agree with our designs. So that was another element of this project that was really, really interesting to us.
Oh, it's been fantastic. It looks like we've had probably several hundred people, both their parents, the broad community, there's been kids here, students from campus, instructors, and everybody's been going on, including the local engineering community, walking around, talking to the students, and learning a little bit about why they designed what they designed, and the students have been responding. So I think, from what I've heard, it's been very positive. The Engineering Capstone Project is part of the Fundamentals of Engineering certificate at VIU. That certificate provides the students access to UBC, Vancouver, SFU, Burnaby, as well as UVic. So students completing the first year program can transfer to any of those three schools on a seamless basis. We have through a transfer agreement that we have. So this is the capstone project. These students will be moving on to complete their engineering degrees at those institutions. Thank you.